trapper Adair here. This is one of the things we get to kind of enjoy. Every spring we get to watch a little bit of the wildlife here at the Lake of the Ozarks. Now you're watching the carp feed on the edge of the water. Plenty of them here. If you like to eat carp, it's a trapper Adair living on the wild side.